It's snowing.
Winter is coming in.
We have a real connection. A rare and intense attachment. I've never experienced anything like it. I'm thinking of ending things.
Huh?
What?
Did you say something?
I don't think so.
Weird.
Oh, hi.
Oh, he's all wet. So glad Jake has found someone.
You don't have to go.
I don't have to go where?
Forward.
People like to think of themselves as points moving through time. But I think it's the opposite. We're stationary. And time passes through us. Blowing like cold wind.
A lot of people say an octopus is like an alien. But the strange thing is, as you get closer to them, you realize that you're very similar in a lot of ways. It's a hard thing to explain, but sometimes you just get a feeling and you know there's something to this creature that's very unusual. There's something to learn here. I had to have a radical change in my life. And the only way I knew to do it was to be in this ocean with her. And then I had this crazy idea. What happens if I just went every day? What she taught me was to feel that you're part of this place, not a visitor. That's a huge difference.
私、ひな、君は？
ほだか。
ちょっと来て。この雨が止んでほしいって思う？
ねえ、それってどういう？
空が青いだけで生きていてよかったって思えたり。
でも注意しないと。自然を左右する行為には必ず代償が伴います。
天気の巫女には悲しい運命があっての。
ずっと一緒だ。
もう大人になるよ少年。
え、